I know. What's up, guys? Bacon Man here. Tonight, we and the full brother in arms family. Alright? We got Peter, me, and Saul. Alright? Now, we're gonna go for high rounds. So, are you guys ready for this shit? What happened, Peter? Yeah, he hasn't. Because I never get a chance to see this guy, bro. I go to Peter's school. So. Oh, shit. Alright, we're in. Peter? Oh, okay. I'm going to Peter's house tomorrow. You ask your mom because I'm gonna go there tomorrow. I'll open the first door, by the way. I'm going there tomorrow. Yeah, I know. Oh God, so. But if either one of us hosts, everyone's gonna. At least one person's gonna lag, I just know it. Whoever just joined the stream, thank you for joining. What happened? Sorry!
What is this for? Anyone know? You seemed confident in your plans when we departed from the giant Cryptofen.
I have been here before. I know what we got to do. We must return the rocket to the Earth.
Yeah, what's good? What's good? What? Where's Pete? Oh, no, that's Saul who didn't have kills. Damn, Saul, you're lagging a lot, bro. But if it was you that was host, we would have been lagging the same, bro. I don't know what sounds better, my headset, my headphone. Oh boy, my headphones or my mic, cause they sound like exactly the same and shit. Oh, there we go. Peter, you there? Alright. Alright, what bows are you guys getting? Alright, I'll get wolf and fire then. Wait, there is a possibility we could do the Easter egg. A little possibility we could. I don't know though. He was running.
That to me. Trust me.
So,
I'm a doctor.
You back, so? Alright. Because the zombie started running, I just had to kill him. Wait, Peter, what time you have to leave? Alright, you got an hour 30. We'll probably die by then, anyways, to be honest. Boom. Alright, I know, so. I know, but I'm gonna need points because we're eventually gonna die here with no weapons. You know, I'm. Oh, wait! Okay, should I buy a weapon? Do I buy a weapon? Oh boy. I'll save up to get a weapon. No. I knifed. Oh, we can still go.
Eagle Stealth, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
I know it. Peter, open it.
This is Eagle's Nest.
Riftovin, is that you?
So, you're gonna die, and then we're probably not gonna be able to revive you, so. I need to buy a weapon. I need to buy the KRM. Shit. Yeah, man, we're gonna die without weapons. So, what you're doing is very. Oh, wait, no, get the L car. That's what I'm gonna do. Yes. Oh! We're saved for a bit. Saul, you're saved. It's not glitching, it's that the internet. I mean, it's not mine. It's gotta be yours, some shit. Because, Peter, are you lagging? Yeah. Alright, get it. So, it's gotta be your internet, man. I know, but I'm saying it's gotta be your internet because no one else is lagging. But if you had good internet, you wouldn't be lagging. Oh, never mind then. No, because Peter's not lagging. And if I use my Wi-Fi, connection's gonna interrupt. No, because I'm not using my Wi-Fi, that's the thing. Alright, where's the second freaking shit? The second shield part? Nah, bro. Oh, there it is. I like barely hit the box anymore, to be honest. Yeah, like I hit the box like at high rounds, like when I'm like bored and I got too much money. All right, let's go, baby. One. Oh, what? You died by. Yo. Weak ass zombie right there. So, can you do us a favor? Open the teleporter. Because I was going to open this door. The one to the void shit. Oh shit. Watch out, buddy. Behind you. Wow, okay. Yeah, we always build it downstairs, man. Alright, I'm going to open this shitty ass door right here. Me and Peter stay upstairs, so will you stay downstairs, right? No, you're not. You got a haymaker, so. Well, I mean, yeah, that's true. There you go. No, it doesn't happen. It was with my Wi-Fi. I don't use the Wi-Fi. That was not a headshot, are you crazy? Oh wow, how did he die with two bullets? Oh wait, we finished upstairs. Peter. Somehow. Alright, did you finish? Oh my god, this fat piece of shit, man. If you guys don't mind, I'm going to get 2,500 to get Jug. There you go. Alright guys, do not end the round. I opened a door and what's it called? I'm going to. I already got Jug, by the way, guys.
Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies?
Alright, oh yeah, okay. I'm doing the, you know, I'm gonna do the fire first, to be honest, because it's like the harder one. Peter. I already did that. Saul, can you come with me to the teleporter? Yeah. No. I'm at the jump pad. Oh, wait, no. I can't go to the jump pad. That's stupid. Are you going to the teleporter now? No, I'm talking about me and Peter. Me and Peter are going to go. Peter, I'm down here. Alright, because I got to do the fire shit. I got Jug, by the way, so I'll be able to revive you guys. So Saul, I'm gonna help you with the translations. All right, I'll buy it to come back. Buy it? No, I'll buy it to come back. All right. You want to do the gravity spike part?
I must prevent the inevitable.
We're gonna have to do it anyways. I have an L car in the bow. You're shooting too high. Right there. Look, it's like this, man. Look, it's like this. It's like this. Oh, wait, shit. Like that, man. There you go. You don't run that slow. At least it's not like Origins with all that mud. Sensitivity has nothing to do with speed. Yeah, that's like the screen, like how fast you move the freaking screen shit. Well, I'm doing the fire. I got some irons in the fire, remember? I got 500, I can come back. I got Jug too, so. What the hell? Wait, what? What is this? Wait, what? There's like a bunch of junk on the pack-a-punch in the teleporter here. Yeah, like, what the hell? Oh, yeah, so there's a skull right there. Alright, now, translations. You have to remember what he says, because he's only going to tell you once. Yes, he does. He only says it once.
Warning, rocket test beginning.
No, he won't. It's only once, so. Oh, wait, yeah. No, I'm going to die.
10, 9, 8. Seven, six, five, four,
Oh, you fucking dummy. Oh yeah, damn, that's the thing. Did you put crossface? Well, at this moment, he knew he messed up. Not play. You're gonna come back with me on the jump pad, alright? Cause you don't got money. Alright, there you go. I'm gonna hit this first shit. You ready? Oh, I think I hit that dead on. I don't know. I don't think I did. If I did, though, that would've been good. Nope. No, I'm saying, like, if I hit it dead on, that would've been good. No, I can't. How? No? Alright, I'm gonna kill this zombie because we can't do anything else. I'll do it for you. Told you, man. I know how to do it. I'm a boss. Yeah, he did it. He collected it. This is the step where you collect them all. What are you talking about? There's six. You think it's glitched then? No, you see five. No, it's not glitched. It's that when a crawler's eaten, one of the skulls goes away. Wait, do any of you guys have perks yet? Oh, I got jugs so far. You would die easier without any perks, so. Oh, damn it. Alright, I'm going to do my fire. I got some irons in the fire tonight. Oh, that was dead on, baby. Alright, I'll do this one. I got the Wrath of the Ancients and the Lucario. The fire, to be honest, I've done it so many times, it's like easy now. Oh boy, so. Saul, are you lagging that bad? But are you lagging that bad? Damn, man, you only got one bar. Oh, he's down there. Yeah, I know, but if you hosted them, oh god, who died? Oh, nice. Oh, so. Oh god, that was terrible. Sorry. I'm so sorry for that shit. That was just ass what happened right there. That's like the easiest one. Alright, this one I'm not gonna fail. Watch. Let's go. go, boy.
I think I enjoyed that.
Oh boy, I almost, oh my god, Soul. Soul, is it that bad, man? No! I'm sorry, Soul. I'm so sorry, man. Did I hit it?
This device surely cannot be
well,
saved.
Now there's only two brothers. Oh wait, how are we gonna do the void bow now? Nah, I missed that shit. I saw it. Oh yeah, it's here. So we just continue from where you left off. That's good. Oh boy. Wow, there's a crawler right here. I'm done.
Can we do that again?
Oh boy, that was a terrible miss. Oh, what? I hit that. Oh, wow. I really don't know how I hit that because I shot so high from it.
I must remember to come
back. Hey, never mind. Wait, so can you join back? Wait, check. Shit. Oh yeah, I forgot it's private. Sounds are scary. I gotta do this shit, man. I gotta do before round 12. Cause you know I'm upgrading two bows. I know that shit was stupid. You're not in the stream, so you could like. Oh boy. Why would he do that though? Wait, who thought of it? Elvin or Trayvon? That's like. Oh my god, like, even a retarded person wouldn't do that shit. Like, a retarded person would be more smarter. Man, like, at that moment, he knew he fucked up, man. I know. Nah, man.
You want dance? I refuse.
Yo, if these zombies would hop off my nuts.
Our chances appear limited. We must make no mistakes.
All right.
waves deathly chill.
Damn, man, Saul. Freaking the internet, man. I don't know why my internet. Like, I don't think it was mine because. Oh, Peter, I did it by round 8. Holy crap. Alright, I need a max ammo, so I'm gonna place this shit down. We both did it by round 8. Nice. 9. You ended the round? Oh, it was? No, you ended the round. What are you talking about? That was the end of round. Yeah. No, yeah, we did it by round 8. We did it by round 8. Oh wait, no. What? That was confusing, cause it said round 8, then it turned round 9. Alright, I'm gonna have to do the wolf ball and then void. I think they made cross space because of their Eisendrack, to be honest. Yeah. You don't want that. No, but wow. I think yours is ready. Now it is. Now it is. God damn, what the hell? Did you say it smells like pee? What? Alright, I'll have the wolf ball done by like round 13. Alright, this shit is done. You should have waited for me to go to the top board with you, because I had to do a wolf. Oh, man. Alright. Oh, yeah. Okay, first picture.
Great King prepares for battle. Man's best friend at his side.
Tomorrow, we gotta wait for the Panzer, man. Damn. Oh shit, I don't have pops. I didn't have the gobble gooms yet.
Whenever armies clash,
do you have pop shocks on? You know, I just noticed me. Oh wait, no. I thought me and you had the both same amount of kills, but I have 30 more. Bows have a background story. It's Void and Wolf, right? Yeah. Lightning. I mean, fire's just blowing up a sun.
Bow and arrow? Looks like back to basics for Nikolai.
Alright, the fire bow is ready. This has only been 30 minutes. Wow. No. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get double tap right now, to be honest. Actually, yeah, I need to get double tap. Alright, now everything else I'm pretty sure I can do with the fireball.
This drink brings back so many long forgotten memories.
Like, I can get the kills with this shit.
I know hellpigs will squeal when they burn. Wait, where are you going?
This is my buddy right here, man. Oh god, wait, Panzer next round. I keep forgetting. Do you have pop shocks? Well, I have a fire bow, which kills them pretty quickly, to be honest. Alright, I should go get pop shocks. You think we'll have all four bows done? Peter, I got monkeys, and whoever just joined the stream, thank you for joining. But yeah, I got monkeys, buddy. Oh my god, it's Randy again. Randy, why do you come in and say the same thing, bro? Oh boy. I don't know. Well, thank God, thank God. Cause I...
Is it betrayal for me to like this increase in earning power?
You're dead?